October 22nd, residents of the Rhine, Main region west of Frankfurt heard sonic booms as two fighter jets were dispatched to intercept an aircraft that had lost communications with air traffic control. The plane in question was a Jazeera Airways Airbus A320neo flying from Kuwait to London. This is the second incident of its kind in just over a month. Let's find out the details of this incident. On October 22nd, a Jazeera Airways Airbus A320neo registered 9 Kilo Charlie Bravo Hotel was performing a regular commercial passenger flight from Kuwait City to London Heathrow. According to the Aviation Herald, the flight, designated Juliet 97, was cruising at flight level 360 over Germany when the communication with ATC was lost. This loss of communication prompted the scrambling of two Eurofighters to intercept the aircraft in order to re-establish radio contact. As a result of the fighter jets being dispatched, supersonic booms were reported in the Rhine, Main region west of Frankfurt, while others reported that the loud booms could be heard east of Frankfurt as well.